You apply master and PhD degree，虽然是申请这么高的学位，但是呢，我想还是有这么好的机会，because Doctor Professor Tang 教授他是非常支持，she support me to teach medical 系统 for students，每个层次的 student 他都建议我去教，因为呢，我的因为我的病人，因为我自己也做这个。I practiced and taught the Qigong maybe nearly 25 years. In last year, 去年 2016, I went to six countries. 我教了差不多 went to about 8 cities to taught the Qigong. This year I'm so busy. Next month I will go to Poland. Second time go to 就是这个叫波兰，华沙，Warsaw。Last day I taught the special qigong for prevent or we call anti-cancer qigong，就是过灵气功，专门防止肿瘤的，也是一种特殊的呼吸，配合特殊的动作和特殊的意念，你比如说这样。当然有很多，there are so many the forms。那么 this year next month I will go to there to teach Shaolin inner strength one finger meditation Zen. This is my first 气功，because 我第一个接触的气功呢，in 1985, my first 气功，我的第一个气功就是 Shaolin inner strength one finger meditation Zen. It was so nice. 以后有机会我们会学这个。因为在这个课程当中，
弯冰啊，
哦，对，弯冰啊，经常说，哇，我一个手指能把身体倒立，哇，这是弯冰啊，不完全是那个意思。我打个比方，今天我在开车的时候，when I drove here from North Wales to here，I think about，一直禅这个练气功是多么的科学和简单，气功 is so easy and it's very useful. For example，如果你这个有这个大肠的毛病，if the patient they have the constipation，就是便秘，或者是 diarrhea，或者是腹泻，一个很简单的功法 from Shaolin one finger Zen is just press down index finger。Few minutes.
Which
那么我们
which side?
when we press down this finger, it follow the meridian. This is for which meridian? Large intestine meridian. 那就是大肠经。那么我们做针灸也好，we do acupuncture 也好，we do massage 或者是这个 press 对这个 acupressure 上阳穴是不是上阳穴第一个穴位啊？那么它的作用是干什么？它的作用是干什么？我们针灸也好，we do acupuncture or acupressure，why we do that? Give the stimulation, that will help the 气 to flow the meridian，或者给他们一个刺激。Same，如果 the patient or yourself we practice this one, just press down this finger, index finger，那么能帮助哪一个呢？能帮助哪一个经络？就是大肠经啊。当然不是说我这么压下去马上就抬起来，那是没有用的。你让病人练5分钟，就压下去5分钟，每天呢就这么压着，当然还要保持肌肉若义，你要 keep one posture，不是说我懒洋洋的就躺那个地方，就那样，那没有用的。你必须三者 three elements together，that is 气功。那如果是今年坐那儿很难踩的，我这样，那没有用的，那必须做到很专注的 focus in the mind，在这个手指，眼睛可以睁开可以闭着，这没关系。但是有一个意念就是 how to use your mind，你当然要想 this way can help my large intestine can improve large intestine function。这个意念就想对我的大肠有好处，这不是很好吗？
另外配合什么呼吸？腹式呼吸。我们正常的呼吸 with breath in, breath out, 很多都是 chest, 胸式呼吸。那么男子呢 for male, 往往呢是腹式呼吸。但是我们 when we practice 气功 we always suggest we do deep breath in, breath out。 那么很深的这个腹部的呼吸的时候，是不是给这个大肠 give the large intestine more stimulation？那么肠的蠕动会增强，它的 moments, 那些 intestine moments 会明显提高。当然这不是我说的，这是有很多的 research and report, 有很多的科学的报道，尤其是在around the 1990, there are so many 气功 research project in China, because that in that time, 20 years ago,Qigong is very, very popular. But since 2000 year, 从2000年开始呢, Chinese Qigong died down. But now, like that, everything like that. Qigong said, in 1990, everyone practiced Chinese Qigong in China. But 2000, 没人练Qigong了。因为那时候就是里面的话题不说了啊，这个一些功法的原因导致这个中国政府 government 不同意这个一些气功太流行，但是慢慢的这些年来，人们觉得气功是个好东西，气功 is a very natural way for improving our health, 可以减少疾病的发生，所以政府现在已经在慢慢的在就是说我也不去反对你，我也不去提倡，但是我也不反对你啊。行，我们这个刚才讲的就是说这一简单 this is very easy, we just practice like that and help your large intestine.
What is the breathing step?
Like that. In, 鼓起来 out, withdraw.
Breathing?
Breath in, 这叫顺腹式 or breath out,like that. 好了，由于时间的关系呢，我们理论方面再少讲一点。We practice this 降火功。
Okay.
In that room, 会的。双手托天理三焦，左右开弓是收雕，调理脾胃虚单举，五劳七脏关喉桥。第五个动作就是摇头摆尾取心火。下面第六个转拳怒目，正气力。然后呢，双手盘坐固肾腰，最后摆冰这个背后七顶摆冰消。它就是针对我们人体的心肝脾肺肾。好。
Can you please tell something more in English? Sorry.
I don't understand. Because this company explained that the English, but just talk about the Chinese. That's just the name. Then we hold it like that. From left side to right side.Then come back. Then from right side, turn your body, palm to your chest. Then keep your palm, touch your leg here, touch here. From right side, turn to left side.Then straight our body. Then from left side to right side. Then closing qi. Can closing qi three times. One. Two. Three. And then you can do the sound. Breath in.把这个浊气二氧化氮 carbon dioxide go out. Then rock your palm nine times. Nine for yang 数啊。Then rock your throat nine times. This way can improve your face blood circulation. After that, everyone look younger now. It's true, really. And your body, like that. and some touch here, close qi. When you finish, you think about the qi come back. Qi come back. Then, move your knees. Then, finish. Thank you. You can't remember how to do, don't worry, because we have
video.
And I put this one to YouTube. And you can check, you can research from YouTube. Just put my name, Dr. Yuhong Xie. Yuhong Xie, the pinyin, the name. And you can find so many qigong forms, qigong exercise on the YouTube. Okay. All right, thank you.